We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Understood. Stopping this lap. Standing by. Thank you. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, we can take you this lap.
Thank you.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. DRS now available. Condition still looking good. expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, so this light rain is going to be with us for a while now. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. Wait for further updates. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards are going to give you a penalty. Be careful. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. We'll be right back. Okay, clear. Caution! Radar showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Okay, I know these conditions look pretty terrible, but that water is draining okay. I think the intermediate is going to stay the tyre of choice for a while yet. Approaching the pit window, you're going to be on softs. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. We anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Current forecast is 5 or 10 minutes more of rain before it starts to dry up. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. So we're looking at another 5, maybe 10 minutes of this rain. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. It looks like the weather's going to dry up in about 5 minutes' time. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Right, drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, overtake the safety car, you may overtake the safety car, it's waiting to pick up the leader. We anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Understood. Copy that. Inters look like the best tyre for now. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Understood. Stopping this lap. Stable at the moment, no rain currently expected. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. okay, we can take you this lap. Fastest lap, 1:10.3. We'll be right back. Engine off.